Covering Jefferson Parish, a teenager is under arrest for a murder in Harvey last week. The sheriff's office says the juvenile faces charges of second-degree murder, obstruction of justice, and being a juvenile in possession of a gun. The murder was Friday in the 4100 block of Lac Du Bay Drive. The investigation is ongoing.